it's kind of quaint. It's a part of British history, this type of show.
You work on Cromer Pier twice in your career, once on the way up and once on the way down, and it's so good for me to be back, everybody.
The tiny little place in Norfolk, but you go, I'm going to Cromer. Oh yeah, and so many people have done it over the years. And it's still got a place, obviously, because, you know, I'm not talking hot air. If people didn't want it, they wouldn't come, and they are in the hundreds.